of the clan. Welcome to my front porch. It's 91 degrees out in Pennsylvania today. What better thing to do than the cold hand loop challenge times two? I got about 120 plus eggs, and shout out to the We Are In for hard boiling these and peeling them for me. You guys rock. But this subscriber challenge was obviously paid for by it with a subscriber, and it's been requested. Comments just out the wazoo over people wanting me to do this cold hand loop challenge. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this now. I didn't separate these. I'm just going to eat them. I'm gonna let this thing uncut however long it takes me. That way you can count them for yourself if you choose to. I'll put a timer on the screen. I got a timer over here. Let's just, so without further ado, 120 plus hard boiled eggs, cold hand loop, times two. Because evidently a human's not supposed to be able to eat 60 hard boiled eggs. We're gonna see if I can eat 120. This is like 13 pounds of eggs. Let's give it a go. All right, here we go. Hard boiled. Large eggs. 3, 2, 1. Cold hand loop.
Who we got.
I don't even know how many I've eaten. Thank you.
your dog. All right, here we go. Ugh, that is awful. Whatever, I just pulled it out of the fridge. Ugh. About not an half minute in. In the window. I'm not gonna lie, I'm struggling with this. Hard to eat. Ugh. Ugh. I love egg dishes, bro. Ugh. Oh, there's 16 left. Thank you. Super nauseated.
Thirty-six. Ugh. Oh, that was awful. Cool thing, loot times two.
All right, Killer Clan. So there you have it. 120 plus
hard-boiled eggs.
That was awful. I don't think I've ever struggled with a challenge like that in a long time. I don't. It's just getting like super nauseous. Oof. 1536. Like I said, I'm gonna let that thing play in its entirety. That way you can count it. You can even enjoy the rainstorm that we just had here in Pennsylvania, and I would imagine there's probably a rainbow around here. Somewhere, maybe. There it is. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. A special shout out to that subscriber that sponsored this. I'm not sure if you wanted to remain anonymous, but I'll let it anonymous. You know who you are. I appreciate it. But there's your Cool Hand Luke times two. And for everybody else in the comment section, Cool Hand Luke times two. That's a very difficult challenge. Very, very difficult. Just makes you like super nauseous. I'm not even gonna lie. I made it to the trash can at the end of my garage, at my porch here. Don't try it. Don't try it. It's bad. It's like 13, 14 pounds of eggs. Ugh. Awful. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at The Killer Kennedy. See you guys on the next one.